morning, we continue our series highlighting the accomplishments of Central Indiana graduates. The class of 2020 may not have award shows or graduations, but that doesn't mean their hard work should go unnoticed. Colby Thielen spoke to an all-star athlete from Arsental Tech High School who made an even bigger impact in the classroom.
If you're a fan of Arsental Tech basketball, you know Mason Moore. On the court, he shines. But when you ask Mason what he's most proud of from his time in high school, it's not three-point percentage.
First, I'm most proud of my grades.
The percentage he thinks about is 5%, as in top 5% of his class.
I mainly just try to focus on school first and try to maximize on school, because if you maximize on school, you don't really have to worry about it when it comes to sports.
The National Honor Society student also seeks to be a mentor and role model, especially to those who play the game.
Some of the kids on my basketball team were pretty surprised that my grades were that high. And it was like, oh, if we do that like Mason, we don't have to worry about school at all.
This week, a former coach even asked Moore to talk to his younger players. You may be able to assume what he told him.
I just told him that no matter what you're doing, even if it doesn't involve basketball, to focus on school and keep working hard, and you don't know what could happen.
Though he's a standout on the hardwood, when he leaves Arsenal Tech campus, it's not points per game that Moore wants people to remember.
I would want him to say Mason's a hard worker, very polite, very driven, very focused. I guess the most important thing, very involved with whoever he's around.
Next year, Mason will continue playing basketball at either North Central College in Illinois or Catawba College in North Carolina. He plans on pursuing his ultimate goal, though, of becoming an NBA general manager. As far as his grades, he hopes to reach the top 2% of his freshman class.